Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about homeostasis. It's taking over my mind. Do you know homeostasis? It's a condition in animals where they keep their internal environment constant. This is a result of negative feedback, but this is not all to homeostasis. There is much more to homeostasis, and I want to tell you that it involves cells. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about homeostasis. It's taking over my mind. Do you know homeostasis? Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about homeostasis. It's taking over my mind. Do you know homeostasis? Cells help us grow and reproduce, but first we start as an egg and a sperm, turn into a zygote, grow, and we grow some more till we can't grow no more. Then we leave and see the world, see the things never seen before. Animals aren't the only ones who do this process. Plants grow by the process, photosynthesis. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about homeostasis. It's taking over my mind. Do you know homeostasis? Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about homeostasis. It's taking over my mind. Do you know homeostasis? Plants make food from a process called photosynthesis, which is then used to make energy or ATP that will be used in cellular respiration. And then that helps the cells to grow and start over again. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about homeostasis. It's taking over my mind. Do you know homeostasis? Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about homeostasis. It's taking over my mind. Do you know homeostasis?